But we're not done yet. Because Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh would like to say a word as soon as they're done up stitching up their assholes, of course. So now, ladies and gentlemen, here to fuck up yet another climax, please welcome Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh.
That hurt harder than the time I gave Karan an audition for Shuddhi. Ah.
4000 rupees dekh ke ye dekh le agar hamari picture mein ek aake jaane bhojudi ke. Oh, they're gonna get fucked in the ass. Let's go watch this, but we won't go to multiplex to watch scenes.
25 baar dekh sakte the gunde bencho 4000 mein.
Baba, itni himmat, itni himmat to humne bhi nahi thi.
Bencho.
Oh. But no, seriously, guys. A huge round of applause to everyone, especially All India Bagchod. I mean, I love these guys, AIB. I love All India Bagchod, man. Tanmay, Rohan, Khamba, Akon.
Seriously, Ashish, how can I roast somebody who's already burnt? Dambar.
Dambar nu tukdo.
Amavas. Trikar. Oh. Abhish Mathew is here, ladies and gentlemen. The sweet virginal boy. Abhish's father regretted his birth so much that when he saw him for the first time, he turned to his wife and he said, "Kal se sirf anal, ha?"
Tanmay Bhatt, ladies and gentlemen. Tanmay Bhatt, thank you for letting us have this show inside you.
No. I'm not saying Tanmay Bhatt is fat, but Tanmay Bhatt doesn't have a bath. Tanmay Bhatt has a visarjan.
Fun fact about Tanmay Bhatt, ladies and gentlemen. Tanmay Bhatt's favorite superhero is Tarla Dalal. Seriously, guys, the only reason Khamba started the AIB podcast is because Tanmay likes to talk after sex. And the first four rows didn't get that joke because they don't follow the AIB podcast.
Yeah.
They are the free seaters in a night for charity.
Yeah. Industry.
Yeah. Film industry. Hello. Yeah. Abhi bhi free passes mangoge. Aao, aao.
Hum log sports, politics aur hum. Rohan Joshi is here, ladies and gentlemen. Rohan Joshi, Mojo Rojo, as he's very affectionately called. If you're Mojo Rojo, what the fuck does that make you three? The Powerpuff Girls.
Powerpuff!
Gandu, you dated the sister of Alia Bhatt, Shaheen Bhatt. You're the most pointless addition to the Bhatt family since Vikram.
But seriously, sorry Rohan, we have no more jokes on you, you're so fucking generic.
Aditi Mittal, what the fuck are you laughing at? All of your jokes are fucking male bashing.
So you're sort of like Karan Johar after a breakup.
oh, fuck, what do we have here? It's Rajiv Masan! No, fuck!
Shaki Pasan! Yeah!
Rajiv. How does it feel to be part of another show where nobody gives a fuck about what you say? Rajiv, I was hoping that your jokes would be funny towards the second half, but much like your life, it was quite pointless, your performance. In fact, your performance was so one-tone and one-dimensional that if I watched you in 3D, you'd still be flat, motherfucker.
In the end, I'll be generous and give Rajiv half a star, but only for his hot wife. Because his roast was more painful than a root canal.
Laugh, na? Since this is the only time you're going to find us great.
Oh, Christopher Nolan.
Raghu, you and your brother Rajiv Lakshman are confusing to me at a biological level. Because you both look like testicles, but you're both assholes.
You know, Baba, honestly, जब रघु और राजीव पैदा हुए ना, दुनिया में पहली बार एक चूत से दो चूतियां निकली, जिन्होंने एक चूतिया चैनल पे एक चूतिया शो बनाया, जहां हजारों चूतियों ने ऑडिशन किया, जिनमें से 20 चूतियों ने चूतिया कंट्रीज में जाके अपना चूतिया कटाया और 100 करोड़ चूतिया ऑडियंस को चूतिया बनाया. रघु, व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज, नो रघु, सीरियसली, व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज, तू इतना गाली क्यों देता है यार? रघु, अच्छा सच्चे सच्चे दिल से एक बात बता, हाँ, तू हिलाता है या अपने लंड पे चिल्लाता है?
निगाह पोछने का बेचारा तू चीज करेगा?
छूट छूट ला,
खड़ा नहीं हो सकता
तू, रोटी खाएगा,
देखा
तू रोटी खाएगा,
आज तू रोटी लिया तूने,
बेचारा
तू बनेगा, लेकिन तू खड़ा तो हो नहीं सकता, बेचारा तू क्या करेगा, तू करेगा, तू करेगा, तू करेगा, तू
रोटी बनेगा. But, well, fuck, all fucking jokes aside, thank you for ripping on us. The truth is, I genuinely am quite depressed about Kill Dil flopping.
Why, Baba? You know what you need?
What?
According to me, your career needs a mind-blowing, chaka-chak, glamorous dharma film.
That's my position, Ranveer.
You can judge us all you want.
And hate on us.
And you can shit on us.
And call us
all kinds of names, but we'll be absolutely fine. You know
why? Because unlike the bunch of these losers, we have the option of having sex with whoever we want.
Not me, baby. No, no.
Baby. I mean, Bobby.
Get out now.
You want to find some fanny?